Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Kids Craft Studio. I hope you all are well. So today I am going to tell you how you can make rockets with waste material at home. So let's start. For first rocket, we need this ribbon, scissor, and a flower. And I have taken this button. 1 minute. This button. So let's start. For making a rocket, you have to take scissors and hole in this flower. So I have hole. So now we take button and fix into this hole. So it is done. Now we have to take this ribbon and hole in this. So I have done. Now we have to take this and you have to take this corner and fix it in this ribbon. So it is done and our rocket is ready. So first rocket is this. Now for second rocket, you have to take this matchbox and your brother's photo and this design tape, glue, brush and with some stones and so let's start. For making this, you have to take this photo and paste it on it. Paste it like this. Now you have to take this tape and paste it on this corners. And I am pasting it. Is done. after this, it is looking like this. Now, one tape we have to paste here on the other side. So it is done. Now you have to take again this ribbon and paste it on this side like this. So it is done like this. You can paste it like this. It is looking good. So thank you for watching my video, and if you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Bye.